weather and now a big weekend in football.
Yes, Terry and I'm a Nebraska fan, and she's
I went to Florida State and marched in the band, so tomorrow's going to be an interesting day for us.
It will be, and we want to wish all of you a very happy New Year out there. Only about a little over 2 hours left until the New Year in the East, so if you're heading out tonight, please drive safely.
That's right, and we'll be checking your weather conditions next, so you know how the weather is out there.
Now, your local forecast, accurate and dependable from the Weather Channel.